Just testing a few things out here before we get started today. See if that works here. I'm gonna try to be playing some Pokemon Insurgence here if we get the mic figured out here. Never played before, so it's gonna be a new game. I have read some of the premise behind it and whatnot. I figured they'd have music playing the whole time. Let's go with the dark story. See if the dark story is worth it or not. Yes, I'm sure. Okay. This is in no way going to be a run through or quick run through. This is just going to be trying to figure out what's going on with it. I know it's got like a dark storyline to it. I know it's got what's the Pokemon? Where it's like the Pokemon, but instead of the normal types, they got different types to it. Which is going to be very interesting. Like, if I remember correctly, Charmander is a ghost type. Protect his people. He was our hero and possibly the best leader Torn Region has ever known. But there's always a but. You know, where other regions have evil teams and organizations, it's Pokemon worshiping cults that call Torn Region, so they're cults. Which is actually how I found this game. I've heard about it before, but since then, like when I had to refind it, I just literally Googled Pokemon cult, and that's what brought this to me. Buddy, Time Lord 16 is actually streaming, and he's playing some PUBG right now, and I just sent him over a message. Let him know he's taking up my time. Rest until the world is remade exactly how they want it to be. For our protection, the Agra defeated and disbanded over half of them. He saved us, so he's a hero to us. A week ago, he went searching for one of the remaining cults. He has not returned. He hasn't been since seen or seen since. People of Torin, I like you, do not believe that Agor is dead. So we don't believe he's dead. I assure you, I will search tirelessly. Something about this guy makes me not feel right. He sounds like he might be part of the problem. I think he's the one that did it. I have no reason to believe this, but he just seems like that type of guy. By the way, the reason I'm streaming like this today is because I actually just got a new mic, and I'm testing it out, and I'm testing out Streamlabs, or no, it's a Studio by Twitch. I'm very interested in trying out the beta here. Until the first, I shall be the second. I promise you, I will use every resource at my disposal to find him. So we're going to find him. Let these cultists, these insurgents split at. They said the word, they said insurgents. Long live the Torn region. Nothing about this seems Third Reichish. Nothing at all. We will remain control. Oh, I like that background right there. Would you like to do a challenge run of this game? Okay, similar. No, I do not want to do a challenge run. Are you sure? Yes. Wants to be kind of an easy laid back type thing. You know, just with murder of Pokemon. How is this working? Can you hear me? Okay. Thank Arceus. Thank you, Arceus. Actually, if I ever get the Switch up and running, I have Arceus on there. I might try to run through and play that some. I started it literally, but never finished it. Never done anything else to it. If they don't bring music back to this, like the background music, I might turn on some lo-fi music to go in the background of this to go with the Pokemon stuff. Well, it won't let me put up. There we go. Are you sure? No, but I mean, it's the best you're going to let me do, right? Okay, good, good. You remember your name. What else do you remember? Are you a boy or a girl? Oh, I'm a boy. Do you remember what you look like? Neither of these really fit the description, but none of these do. Sure. Yes. Thank goodness you haven't forgotten everything. That is still a sweet background. I need to wake up. Step Gengar, what are you doing? The door is locked. Gengar is doing her thing. Soon, Dreamator will rid the prisoner of the last of his memories. Hopefully, he will be done within the hour. Well, hello. How is our youngest prisoner faring? According to the computer, his memory should be completely gone very soon. Everything is going as planned. Excellently. Excellent. Finally, we'll have fulfilled our end of the bargain. Good work, you two. Ritual soon in the upstairs. So there's a ritual going on? Will you be attending? Of course, miss. I would never miss a sacrifice. So they're sacrificing. Oh. kill them, of course. I expect the upstairs within 2 minutes. Thanks for asking. For some reason, there looked like Gengar's wearing sunglasses, but I was mistaken. Anger's gone. Go follow Mew. Wow, I really just said Mew. Good luck. I love how it said for me to follow Mew, but Mew is literally following me. Store is locked instead. Lock. Instead of a key lock, a fingerprint. Hey, cool. Mew is anxious to see what we'll do next. So Mew is anxious with me here. Can we get in here? No. Okay, so everything's fingerprinted, so that way we can't do the whole, let's steal the key and get into all the rooms. Would you like to read it? Yes, let's read this. We know we'll always be under the threat of different legendary worshipping cults. There are 5 cults currently in power. The cult of Abyssal Cult, Infernal Cult, Sky Cult, and a group simply called Perfection. All of these cults are extremely dangerous and should be treated with extreme caution. No. So I'm not even trying to get into that one. Let's go upstairs. Okay, Mew is invisible now. Mew is holding a small note. I choose Mew to help you out of this mess due to its special ability. It is able to transform to change, disguise itself as something else. However, unlike Ditto, Mew can transform you as well. If you can find DNA, Mew can disguise you as someone else. You should be able to use this to escape the base. Good luck, your benefactor. This dried up blood splattered on the ground. Obtain the DNA. Transform me. Now I am a cultist. So if I'm transformed now, I should be able to use the fingerprint to get into the places. That's my thought process here. So let's go figure that out. Doors locked. Yes. Okay, what do we got here? Hey, another potion. Those always come in handy. Is this the one that had the bookcase in it? Yeah. Yes. We're going to lock all of these things. Okay, there's nothing in here. So we're going to have to escape out of the door on the level above us. Because I don't... This is just a thing just to get a couple extra items. Which, hey, I'm happy about. It works for me. I'm getting those items. What's over here, though? Actually, I'm going to take a quick second and open up because I can't deal with this quietness with it. So we're going to open up we're going to open up some soundtracks by Twitch and put on a little on one moment here. This might just have to